What's up, guys? It's your boy Suave Skrilly bringing you this video on transforming this Duke into the previously driven car by Don the Dodge Charger. We're gonna make this car look nice. Sadly, I had to do a voiceover because I'm having some technical difficulties with my laptop. But for now, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the video of me creating the Dodge Charger that we once all loved when we was watching Too Fast, Too Furious. Until later, check me out. Suave out.